Okay, guys. Welcome to WorldBorder PvP, I guess. I'm in the Skult temple. Oh, new sword. Okay. So, I'm gonna take Tombstone with me as my teammate, because I'm solo otherwise. Come on. The server's really laggy right now. Come on. He doesn't want to come, he's too afraid. I'm gonna get the ice hounds and stuff too. They didn't tell me how many dogs I could have. Yeah, they didn't, so I'm gonna go to Polartica and get the ice hounds real quick. But since I don't have another player with me, I'm gonna have to be really careful. But the reason I don't have another player with me is because... oh, crap. Bro, please. Okay. We're not doing that. So we're gonna go... We're gonna go to the Kingdom of the Skult then. And use that portal. Ooh, there's a cat. Ooh. I could use one of these to get around. Here we go, we'll use a Skeletor. I think this is... Yeah, this is Skeletor. Okay. So... I think I'm gonna make this a Minigames. Yeah, Minigames 97. Because I've not filmed Unknown Empire number 30 yet, so... Might as well just make this into a Minigames. It feels more like a Minigames event than a Unknown Empire event anyway. So yeah, Tombstone, Skeletor, and I are gonna go to the Kingdom of the Skult up here and use the portal. So... Yeah. Have we started? I have no idea if we've started or not. What is this? Ooh, I'm taking these. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna take Skeletor inside. Oh yeah, I killed some guy like a bunch of times before this started. Okay. I'm just gonna take you. Wait, can I even get you through? Oh yeah. Karen has 5. Yeah, Karen deals 9 hearts to full protection 4 diamond armor, by the way, so we're not gonna hit Karen. We're gonna leave Karen alone. Okay. I don't want people to take Skeletor, because I don't want him to be used against me. So I'm not really sure what to do with him. I might just leave him over here. We can't take any horses, but I need to get to Polartica because I want to get Dogblade and the Ice Hounds on my side. So I'm going to have to bring Dogblade, I'm going to have to bring all the wolves through the Nether. So, yeah, let's pay a visit to our friends here. We got Jeff the Chef over here. And who knows how many places are going to be explored from these. I don't even know who's recording and stuff. Henry the Sentry, you got to keep the enemy teams out of here, bud. Yeah, I didn't want to have a teammate because I don't know if, like, my computer's going to turn itself off or something. Where is Tombstone? God, I keep seeing... It's the wrong dog every time. Okay, Tombstone. He's not a skeleton. Don't eat him. Are portals... Portals are not allowed? Ooh. Okay, crap. Well, I can't get to Polartica then. So it's just me and Tombstone, I guess. I guess we're just gonna... I don't want to run all the way there, because we're down in the southern end of the map. So, I mean, I could run there, be hell, but I could do it. But I guess Tombstone's my teammate, so, darn. I should have gone to Polartica first, because Polartica has 13 dogs there. But, ooh, I have Skeletor. I'm full Skult team. We're doing this. I should have probably taken a Shadow Horse, but I'll deal with what I've got. Because this is north, right? Yeah. This is north from the temple. Okay. So we're going. We're doing this. So I'm gonna go, I don't know, north. Waypoint's north, and that's where we're all supposed to meet up, so. Block skipped with a ton of mossy cow. I don't even know what they're talking about. So yeah, Skeletor, Tombstone, and I, we're gonna, the border, I don't know how big the border is. It's probably gonna take Polartica before I even get there. I really should have gone there first, because this is more towards the center of the map. Damn, that sucks. I thought portals would be allowed, that's why I went here first, because I didn't think that people would come over this way, because the Skull Temple's so out of the way. Ooh. Careful, Skeletor. Yeah, none of the horses I have that much health, except, I think Norman, the horse at my base, has a decent amount of health. Skeletor's probably gonna die, but the world's backed up, so don't worry, if there's any casualties, they're not gonna be suffered in the actual series. So that's kinda why, there's a lot of reasons why I'm keeping this separate, but yeah. Road to 100 minigames episodes. It's like a crossover. Is Tombstone still? Yeah, there he is. Yeah, Tombstone, you get to see the world. This mob, he's been to Polartica before. If you watch the 60 episode, I mean, he's basically from around there. He's not from the jungle at all. He's from near Polartica. Ugh, I should have kept. World border's now shrinking. Okay. Yeah, I'm still in the southern half of the map. I'm gonna cross Waypoint before I get to anything else. Or Voldera, actually. Probably not. I could cross Voldera, but that's more, what direction? East of this desert. So we're gonna take the long way, and this is the only gear we're allowed. I killed this one guy with my sword Frostburn a couple times, and then Polarda Cutter and Illuminator 2. Those are Polarda Cutter, my pickaxe. I don't think I've said the name out loud before, but yeah. I don't know if I'm having a different audience for minigames versus Unknown Empire. I'll probably have the same amount of people. But yeah, just because this is a backup world and it's a PvP event, I don't think it fits well with the UE series, so I'm just gonna make it a minigames thing. Because, I mean, I did the Hunger Games, the last event that we did. And check it this out, I got my stealth armor too. And Tombstone's got a black collar. Cheat? Someone's cheating? Yes, I are riding through. They didn't say if I could use a horse or not, but I'm just using him to get around. I don't know if I'm actually going to use Skeletor in battle. I wanted to get all the Ice Hounds in on this, though, because they'd surely help a lot. One wolf will not do anything. I'm sorry to say, Tombstone, but you're not going to do much against two players. Hello. This guy can jump, though. Whoa, what is this? Alright. Skeletor. What the heck? What is this? I want to screenshot the coordinates. Come back here on the actual map and see what this is. Because I've never been here before. But, waypoint's somewhere. Waypoint's not too far away. But I actually want to make it as far north as possible. Yeah, see, there's a Zare's, whatever he calls it. I don't know what this place is called. He's got, like, a bunch of places that he named. Shoot, I hate trees. The Skeletor does not function well in tree-based areas. I might have to abandon him. I don't want to abandon him. Ooh, there's actually a thing up there. Can I get back up the hill? Skeletor, the mountain-climbing skeleton horse. There we go. I'm gonna go over here and use Zare's bridges. Yeah! 14 FPS, still strong. Alright, here we go. This'll be easier. Let's just do this, because I don't think you guys want to stare at Skeletor's head the whole time. I mean, he's got a pretty cool head, but, you know. he likes to stick it into stone walls. Yep, there. This is right by waypoint, so I'm already here. Oh, I should have gone to Polartica. Because that would have been way easier, and then I'd have more dogs. I had to fight. There was a bunch of mobs in my room before I started recording in the Skult Temple, and I had to fight them all. And Tombstone was sitting, so he wasn't helping me. Oh no! I'm sorry. This guard, yeah, the stupid guard suffocates in a wall like all the time. It's annoying. At least I'm not losing hunger from this. And I'm thinking that we don't respawn if we die. I have no idea. They didn't really explain the rules. At least not to me, anyway. Who lives over here? Yeah, sorry, I'm just gonna avoid waypoint right now and just go to my own Ooh! Alice was slain by crafting. Cheaters. Oh, that was a whole team. They had shields. No shields, SMH. Oh, Unfeatured and Crafting must be on a team. Hey, I'm not the first team out. I guess I'm team 6. Me and Tombstone are team 6. And Skeletor. No one said no to shield. No one said no to horses and dog. Well, Kento told me I could use a dog. Actually, I think he said I could use dogs, because that's what I asked, so. No one said yes. I mean, I asked. I mean, I didn't ask about the horse, I asked about the dogs. And I said, I even put I wanted to use 14 dogs, and no one opposed it. Yeah, no one said anything about rules, so I don't know what I'm allowed to do. Oh, so we can keep fighting if we die. So they're not eliminated, I guess. I blame Kenta, yeah. What is this? I've never been here before. This is an excuse for all of us to see the map, I guess, because nowadays I just use the Nether, like everyone else. This is probably somewhere near. Actually, this will be the first mountain ranges that's between the waypoint area, because my base is between two separate mountain ranges, so this will be the first. And then I actually have to be in the right part of the iceberg territory. Oh, this is Wellspire over here. Oh, I wish I could use the pearls. Oh, but actually, if I follow, because I know how to get to my base, and then I know how to get to Polartica from there. So, this will be fun. This is a nice sightseeing tour of Eztin. Yeah, I remember the name. Tombstone is still, yeah, he's over here. Tombstone, I want to get, I don't think Dogblade has met Tombstone yet. I want them to team up. I'm going to have, like, this whole big thing after the season ends and I can download the map. I'm just going to have, like, all of my characters, like, in one place. And we may or may not conquer the land. It'll be fun. But yeah, this is the way to my base. I'm gonna go through here, and then I will take, yeah, I'll take Dogblade and all of them. Hopefully the border hasn't taken over Polartica yet, because it probably has, actually. In which case, this will all be for nothing, but and I actually put all of my gear in Dolores and Mueller's chests, and that's, if you guys don't know, that's my donkey and my mule that I got in episode 29, actually. They're pretty new. Here we go. This is like right by my base. It's down the next hill. Tombstone has not been to my base yet. Tombstone can meet Cubert! Yeah! This is fun. And it's nice that I'm by myself. Get that nice introverted in here. I thought that we were gonna have team colors though, because I don't know who's on what team except for Alice, and well, I guess I know Crafting's team now. I think Kento's with Tekkit, and oh yeah, Trippy and ZX, they went to the freaking Skult Temple, they followed me there, and I don't know what they did after that. I hope they didn't take anything. Like I said, though, the world's backed up, so. Yeah, here's my base. We made it all the way from the freaking Skult Temple. Yeah, here we go. Here's, Hey, my skeleton horsies can meet each other. We got Skultor and Skeletor. Nice. And here's Mueller and Dolores and all these guys. Let's see. There's Ned and Ted and Cubert right over there. Dark's dogs. Yeah, Dark's dogs. No cheats. Okay, we can use shields. I might make a shield. I might go to Polartica and make a shield. Because I don't think I have my shield anymore. I think I got rid of it. Because if you guys have been watching Unknown Empire since the beginning, I had a shield for a while at the beginning, but I discarded it because I didn't need it. So, yeah, here's, this isn't quite Polartica, but it's over here. Yeah, I'll show you guys all my mobs. I missed Magmike. I think he's gonna be the only guy that I haven't featured because he's just... He was in the catacombs and I didn't go down that far. But, yeah, Polaris, this is, Oh no! No, my doggies! They're behind the border! Aw, oh, and there's Boris. We made it. We were so close. Look, we're gonna have to turn back now. Ah. Gosh darn it. We were so close, guys. We were so close. I can't believe I actually ran all the way from the Skult Temple to Polartica on Skeletor. Alright. Well, we made the trek. I can throw these eggs like a battle cry or something. Hey, there's the ice cave. I explored that in episode 14. Yeah, I'm such a nerd of myself, I remember all the episodes. I don't know if... I mean, there's people with like... Ooh, crafting died in the border. Yikes. Yeah. Ah, so all my guys are behind the border now. I wish I could take Cubert out on a leash. Because he could hurt... He could attack people for me. He'd actually probably try to attack me first. That'd be fun, though. Taking Cubert on a leash. I would love to do that. What is... Wait, did they put this at my base? Oh, it's just a sword. Okay, well, Cubert and the slimes and everybody are about to be swallowed up by the border, so say our goodbyes. Bye, Cubert. Goodbye, Skultor and all the others. Oh my gosh, this place is so laggy. There's so much stuff here. Yep, Skultor, meet Skeletor. He lives so far away. Darn, I'm so sad about that. If I went to Polartica first, I could have ran all the way to the Skult Temple on Skultor or Norman, and then we could have had Dogblade and the Ice Hounds team up with Tombstone, because Tombstone went to Polartica for a while and met a couple Ice Hounds. He didn't meet Dogblade because he was up in the Ice Mansion. If anyone hasn't watched my Unknown Empire series, they'll have no clue what I'm talking about. That's funny. Everyone else probably hanging around like, oh, Lucius killed Crafting. I want to kill Lucius. Why are they cheating? What was killed at the fountain? I want to kill Lucius. Lucius needs to die for what he did to me. Because now he's mortal. You can die at the fountain. Now, fountain's where we're all meeting up. Fountain is a safe point? What? I'm so confused. Enchanted? Oh, that's BS. I did see that Teller had enchanted armor. I don't know about Lucius. I don't know what this is. Some weird place over here. I don't even know where this is. This investment scam. There hasn't been much fighting yet. I wonder where everybody's at. I'm finding like a bunch of farms. Team spawns with all the items. Yeah. I'm still salty about that. I really should have gone to Polartica. I almost did, but I'm like, nah, I want to get Tombstone. Because there was a team at Voldoron. I thought we could use the Nether, so I didn't think it would be a big deal. I'll just act like I couldn't get my dogs, but I'll have Tombstone. He's gonna die. He's still gonna die. Restart. What? What's this restarting about? If we restart, I could get the ice hounds. Oh, that guard better not try and attack me. I don't care. That'd be a waste. Pearshi killed. Okay, so they're just the only people that are fighting, apparently. Okay. Oh, God! What the frick? Don't shoot my... No, Tombstone, don't do it. Tombstone, no, don't do it. Get over here. Where are you? He hasn't died yet, I'd see his name. Keep inventory is on. Royal Guard suffocate, holy crap. Crafting was slain by Teller of Tales. Where is Tombstone? I don't want to go into battle without my sidekick. What the? I can't tell if Tombstone's still alive because all these guys are dying. Somebody died. Oh, I'm lagging. Don't do this to me. Dude, really? That was fair. They killed Skeletor. What the heck? I don't even know where Tombstone is at this point. I hear him. Oh, what is this crap? No, run. Tombstone, don't do it. Not Jimmy's father. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, God. I need to heal him. Just fish heal. Crap, why doesn't fish heal the dog? Stupid Teller. Oh, God. Jimmy's father is a thing? I thought he was an orphan. Oh, wait. I have this. There we go. Now he's good. No! Oh! Tombstone killed freaking Lucius! Yes! It's the best dog ever. I can't believe that happened. These guards are so annoying. I can't even tell who's dying anymore. But oh, I'm putting that in the next episode. That was awesome. Best dog ever. I don't want to go back in a freaking waypoint with Tombstone almost dead, though. Oh god. I don't get the credit for that kill. Oh, I'm still over here. Okay, we need to go to the freaking Mincino clan place and get food for Tombstone. What? Oh, you piece of crap. He freaking killed Tombstone. I can't even move. I can't even see what's going on anymore. Oh, I killed Kento. Ooh. I didn't kill anybody right there. I died again. Jesus. Oh, I guess I'm out.